Hello students, welcome to MS classes. Today we will discuss the long answer questions which can be asked in the physics board examination. So let's start. I hope all these questions are clear with you all. In case if you have any doubt, please comment in my comment section and keep the two things in mind that you can leave the communication system questions from these set of the questions and the chapter semiconductor, there are some questions which are deleted now like logic gates, transistor, amplifier, etc. The rest you can refer from this set. Thank you.